Okay, let's continue. Good thing that I checked the last videos. Again, in-game sound was pretty loud. Well, at least it was pretty... Well, not like in the last time. At least you can hear something of what I'm saying. I lowered the sound, so it must be okay this time. Yeah, let's go here. I saw this car like this today. No, I'm lying, not today, but several days ago. And today I saw a big pile of snow on the place where it was a car. I suppose it's somewhere hidden in the snow. So anyway, let's see, where do I need to go? Okay, I parked my car, so everything is okay. Oh, you are again.
Compass points down the hill.
What?
Oh, hello.
Oh, that's too bad.
History time. Captain Lin Kong's tomb.
And legend has it that this guy, he went all pharaoh, got the locusts to build him one before Xing He came along and sank his little empire.
But nobody knew where the tomb was.
But, my guess is,
Bon voyage, mate.
No problem, I can make that.
And where do I go? Wait. Down there? And that's starting... This reminds me, you know what? Sanctum. Oh, it was like that. About the cave and all this shit. Okay. One. Two. Oh yeah, here it is. Okay. Okay. Open it. Hunt animals and use their skin to craft items. I crafted all of what I wanted. Well, basically everything. A dog. Come on. Climb. Yes.
I'm pitching forward now.
What are they doing here? Did Buck tip them off?
Fuck. This heat.
Very realistic game.
Got in for the world of pain.
My pig!
My pig! Oh my god!
Okay.
I'm coming for you!
Ah, come on. This game becoming really stupid. No. Oh. Enemies everywhere, enemies everywhere. It's becoming just like, I don't know, God of War.
Looks like acid, definitely not going in there.
Whoa. Where is he? Ah.
Same door as last time.
We'll open it. Oh, that reminds me of Skyrim. Right. Oh, this is his bone. Okay.
Open sesame.
I thought it looks like, you know, like he's giving it a thumbs up.
No one's seen this for hundreds of years.
At last, the end. Chinese wall showed us where to go. Where the fuck is this snake? Will this fucker find us again?
You're not here!
Not this time, mate. Did you find it? The knife? The tomb?
Yeah, I have the knife. I'm coming.
Leave me in my place.
And where it is, wait. Okay, here it is. Bed down. Well, I have a feeling that it won't end very good for me. Out of city or what? Out of town. Ah, goddammit. Oh, fuck. Fuck. This is exactly how the last time I ended up in a crocodile stomach. Wait. Yes, green leaf. That's exactly what I need.
You found it. Go on, give it over.
Keith first.
All right. Through the door.
He's lying, obviously.
You gotta hand it to the Chinese. When they disemboweled you, they did it in bloody style. Can you imagine getting shivved by this? It's like Shakespeare stabbing you with his quill.
Keith. Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take any more. Jason, you gotta get me out of here. Begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, look, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And, I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know? Proper, like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck!
No, actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that
you
door.
You are what I say you are. I'll take you bloody if you like.
Oh, just fucking truth.
Blood made rare.
Die!
What kind of shit is that?
He's some fucked up corporate, huh?
Ha! I've got you.
Jason? You sure he's dead?
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe.
I don't think that this place is safe anymore with this junkie. He ate more than the carpenter, though, said Tweedly D.
Daisy, Lisa, and Oliver are here. You'll be safe.
Look, just...
Don't tell them about this, okay?
I won't.
Old as fuck, man. I thought I could handle my shit. And I can't.
Look, you'll come back from this, all right?
None of us will.
I'll get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape, and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Hey. Not Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. Boss and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough? I'll get them. All of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
Oh, I wasn't loud enough.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care of you.
Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. Be here if you need me.
Oh my god. Where is this junkie? My god. They are not really... They don't worth to save them. Some pretty strange company. Okay, what next? Ah yeah, brings the knife to Citra, okay. So we'll stop here. Thanks for watching.